We will open fire.
All right. Diplomacy's over, fuckers.
Greyhound 1 to Doghouse. We've got over a dozen hostiles here. We need orders. Doghouse!
I'll get right on that.
Yeah! That is how you slay a zombie.
You realize these were people, right?
Emphasis on word.
Greyhound 1 to Doghouse. We're still here. We had to abandon our vehicle. How you doing, Kilo?
I didn't join the army to shoot Americans, man.
Americans? I think we canceled their passports when they joined the living dead.
It's not like they were recruited, Vince. They fucking died. So keep that trash-talking bullshit up your ass where it belongs.
Somebody's got something up his ass.
Private Vincent, do you think the end of the world needs wise asses or soldiers?
Soldiers, man.
Well, if you see one, you let me know.
This is the LZ, but we're not landing a helo on those Zeds.
To breach the north gate.
Greyhound 2. I thought we lost you.
You never call, you never write.
It's just the two of us now. I don't even know what happened to my comms. Everything went down so fast.
This whole mission is assed up. We dug in here like they said, but these bastards got in. Yeah, anyway.
Roger, you have our position. Tell the bird to land inside the fence and get the doctor on board.
That place is worth a scavenging run. Okay, then. Got it. That place is worth a scavenging run. That place is worth a scavenging run. There we go. Okay then. Got it. We've got this place locked down. That was an impressive stroke of good fortune.
I want an outpost in here yesterday, people.
I'm headed home.
That used to be a helicopter?
I've seen worse.
Spotted someplace interesting. Should be some useful stuff there. Freak over there. Spotted someplace interesting. Should be some useful stuff.
We should do one more sweep. Greyhound 1 to Doghouse. We're at the objective. The Hilo is a wreck. No visual on the asset. I want headshots on all tangos, standing or otherwise. Confirm that our asset isn't one of them. Maybe not.
These guys were soldiers. You still think this is funny, Vince?
No, Sergeant. No way.
Confirmed, sir. No one here matches the ID, alive or dead. Yes, sir. Greyhound 1 out. Listen up. We're gonna search these structures for friendlies. So check your fire.
Oh.
Hello? Time to move on.
I'm out of gas.
Anybody in here?
You must be Dr. Thomas Horn. We're here to get you out.
I'm not sure that I should.
Roger. We're loading up the asset now.
Dust off in 2 minutes.
Where are you taking me?
Out of here. I mean, does it really matter?
We're taking you to HQ. Apparently, your research is our best hope for curing this thing.
Let me spell it out. I'm infected. One of those things bit me. I'm a dead man. You're wasting your time.
I'm not here to decide who's a waste of time. I'm here to get you out.
What if I turn while we're airborne? Attack the pilot? Bring us all down? What good did I do then?
Hey, whoa!
My time is up. Use your helicopter to save somebody else.
Doctor!
No!
So I guess we call off the medevac.
We have a lot of dead soldiers here, sir. We're now securing all weapons we can find. Sir, what's the plan now? Sir, this entire area is exposed to the enemy. Our ammo won't last forever.
How bad is it out there?
That was an impressive stroke of good fortune. Confirmed. We're Zed free here. No room for that.
This is the army I know. Hurry up and wait.
That was an impressive stroke of good fortune.
I can still hear something. This is Greyhound 1. We've fortified a position at the LZ. New outpost uses call sign Black Friday. Just tell us where to go. What's your status?
We're all that's left of our unit. We could use some orders, sir.
Alright, this ain't the Hilton. Secure your trash and triage for your duty assignments.
Sitting around base isn't making the situation any better.
That was an impressive stroke of good fortune. My breath. We've got company here. Time to take a look around. There's a freak over there. There's a freak over there. Spotted an unusual one. Spotted someplace interesting. Should be some useful stuff there. I think I've seen enough for now. We've got this place locked down. That was an impressive stroke of good fortune.
Ma'am, check this place out. There's a ton of stuff we could use back at the base. Only problem is, loading it up will make a lot of noise.
Get started. Sooner we pack it up, the sooner we can move out. Don't worry, I've got your back.
Sir, did Colonel Peel really suggest we start securing weapons from every corpse?
Because nobody's eager to go around examining bodies that might sit up and bite.
Dr. Horn found a weapon easily enough.
You're right, man. That's on me.
This isn't on anyone. Just be careful. You can't lose track of anything in a scenario like this. Least of all weapons.
Roger that.
Okay, I think that's all we should carry in one trip.
Got that one!
Kilo, did you ever get through to your wife?
No, ma'am. It's like all of Hawaii went and fell off the map.
It's too early to jump to any conclusions, Sergeant.
Roger that. I know she'll keep the kids safe, but they're shutting down all the ports, all the airlines. What happens when I need to get there?
We get through this. I think we could find room on a military transport for one badass NCO.
I'd appreciate that, ma'am.
Okay, that was it.
Are you here for us?
We have a medevac down the road. We're looking for Dr. Julene Horn, Thomas Horn's wife.
Ex-wife. Ugh, like it matters. Yes, please, get us out of here. So this is about Tom?
I'm sorry, Dr. Horn. Your husband is dead.
Ex-husband. Oh. Oh, God.
The brass thought you might know something about his research. Something that could help us.
I'm a surgeon. I didn't have time to listen to Tom's obsessive theories. He practically papered our house with... Oh, crap. You don't want me. You want his notes. The house isn't too far from here. I'll show you where to go.
Don't tell me. That's your house?
I didn't invite those people.
Hey, I can help clear them out. I'm in the reserves. Trained at Fort Sam Houston.
Outstanding.
We've got this.
That was an impressive stroke of good fortune.
Break its fucking skull! All right, I
think I know where I stuck his notes. How many times did I tell him to clean out his crap?
Search fast, all right? I want to make it out alive.
Got him. We're good. Greyhound 1 to Black Friday. We're en route with Dr. Horn. Let Doghouse know we're ready for extraction.
Why would that make us want to hurry back?
We're clear.
That was an impressive stroke of good fortune. We've got this place locked down.
I'm out of gas. Doctor, keep away from the gates, but stay where I can see you, all right? If you get in trouble, I want to know about it. Good. We'll need more firepower than we have on hand. I'll take that position and call in fire support.
Contact East!
Thank you.
Black Friday to Doghouse, we have Julian Horn in the air with a stack of her husband's notes. Roger that, sir.